We begin this day in the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Good morning, staff and students. We begin this day in the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear God, may we take time today to search within ourselves and see the gifts that you have blessed us with. May we not be jealous of the gifts of others, but nurture and celebrate our own individual and unique gifts. In giving of ourselves, we say thank you to God, from whom all our gifts ultimately come. Amen. We pray together, glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Good morning, Titans. Today is November 25th, and you're here with your host, Rinska.
And your host, Sarah.
Waterford Heritage Trail is looking for volunteers throughout the school year. If interested, please sign up in Student Services.
The school uniform shop will be closed on Thursday, November 26th, for an inventory count. We apologize for this inconvenience.
A recruiter will be here on Thursday morning to talk about opportunities for employment and training within the Canadian military. If you're interested in attending, please sign up in guidance.
A quick message from the cafeteria. Last year, Chartwells gave away over $30,000 in social media exclusive prizes in Ontario. Like us on Facebook, follow us on Instagram and Twitter for exclusive offers and chances to win free stuff. Our specials today are pierogies marinara and panzerottis. Thank you, and we appreciate your business.
That is all from us right now. Now over to leadership.
Hey guys, we're here today to talk to you about Mistletoe Rock. Instead of the usual Christmas morning activities, this year we decided to have a Christmas concert instead.
It'll be a lot like Coffee House. We would like a variety of performers for the show, such as singing, dancing, or other talents that must be related somehow to Christmas.
Homerooms are more than welcome to put together a class performance. Sign-up sheet will be held on the bulletin board across from the display case.
Auditions will be held during both junior and senior lunches and on the days of December 9th, 10th, and 11th.
Then rehearsals will be during the week of Christmas dinner, which will then be announced further later on.
Thank you, and now over to a semi-promo.
Titans, just have a couple announcements. The first one is yesterday was our first lockdown drill of the year. We had four police officers here from the Norfolk OPP to help monitor how our lockdown drill went. They were extremely, extremely impressed with how efficiently everything ran. So I just want to thank the entire student body and staff for their awesome support and their great work yesterday. That was awesome. And also, please remember to give generously to the Giving Tree campaign. It started on Monday. Christmas is exactly 1 month today, which is awesome. So please give to the Giving Tree campaign to help families in our local community. That's it from us. Have a great day, Titans.